Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on setting up Android phone notifications on your Fitbit device. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Start by launching the Fitbit app and making sure you are logged in to your account. Tap your profile image at the top left of the screen. Now select your Fitbit from the list of devices connected to your account. Scroll down to the General Settings and select Notifications. Tap Enable Notifications. This will open up notification access settings on your phone. You need to enable Fitbit from the list here. Tap Allow on the pop-up. Notifications are now enabled on your Fitbit, but we should customize them to our liking now. The first option here allows you to enable or disable phone call alerts on your watch. Tap on Text Messages to choose your favorite messenger app. This app will be given priority in your notifications, so use the app you use for messaging people the most. If you have multiple email clients, you can choose your main one here. Tap on App Notifications to choose which apps you want to receive notifications for on your Fitbit. You can enable or disable voice replies to message notifications, as well as set up quick reply templates here. Notifications are now set up on your Fitbit. If your phone isn't on silent or do not disturb mode, you will get a vibration when a new notification comes in. To see your notifications on your Fitbit, scroll down from the top and the notification bar will appear. You can reply to your messages here and clear the notifications once done. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Fitbit tips and tricks.